Morning peeps, Johnny Hector here, and I know you guys know that I have a 2-year-old daughter. But along this journey, I discovered that I'm learning a lot, and I wanted to go over my top 3 things with you today to not introduce your toddler to. Number 1, the bubble guppies. The bubble guppies. They will ruin any Netflix and chill night you have with your wife. Number 2. No is more of an expression, not really a saying. Hey, are you hungry? No. Do you want some Wawa? No. Do you need to go potty? No. Next thing you know, you turn around, there's water being poured down their shirts and a puddle of pee next to food that should have been eaten. 3, do not try to clean the house while they're awake. It's like an insane game to them. You pick it up, they dump it out. Pick up and dump out is the game that they call it. It'll drive you crazy. They pick it up, they dump it out, they laugh, they have fun, and it drives you insane. The only thing I can recommend is clean up the house while they are asleep. At least that way, so you get an hour or two of peace and quiet and clean house before they wake up and dump it. Total devastation again. So that's my top 3 list of what I need to focus on. I would love to hear what your top 3 lists are and any advice you want to give to me, because this is a new experience for me and I need all the help I can get. I'm Johnny Hector. Peace out.